For the past 6 months or so, I've been feeding my fish 3 times a week. One or two feedings with homemade fish food flakes, one feeding with grindleworms, and in the last couple months I give one feeding of springtails. Here you can see live springtails that I collected previously. Springtails are great jumpers. Let's shake springtails out of the container right into the aquarium. Springtails walk on the water's surface, and that is where fish pick them up as food flakes. You may notice that springtails come in different sizes. Fish fry go after speckle size young springtails. And it seems that just a couple springtails are enough for a single fry. Adult fish eat much more springtails of any size. Springtails are like floating protein bars for my antlers and guppies. Here you can see a big mama comb. Females, especially pregnant ones, consume a lot of springtails in a single feeding. Just watch how antlers enjoy springtails. Springtails are the perfect bit-sized snack for small fish and fry. I've been working on videos to answer all the questions you may have in regards to springtails. Where to get springtails, how to culture them, how to collect them for fish feeding, and so on. Some videos I already published and more will come. Springtails are one of the simplest creatures to culture for sure. And springtails make great live food for any top feeding fish. Your fish deserves springtails. Have fun and happy fish!